Two 20-year-old college juniors, who have been best friends since middle school, are believed to have become the youngest black Republicans to ever be elected to public office in Connecticut. Ed Ford Jr. and Tyrell Brown both become passionate about politics at a young age, and served as president and vice president of student government during their senior year of high school. In Tuesday's elections, they each won a seat in public office, with Ford winning a spot on the Middletown School Board, where he attended school, and Brown being elected to the Middletown Planning and Zoning Commission, WTNHNEWSA reports. They admit that they often are criticized for being Republicans. Brown said Christmas and Thanksgiving always gets interesting. If you have the will to do it, if you have the passion to do it, go do it now, Ford said. They will both be sworn into office Tuesday, November 14 at 7 p.m. at the Middletown City Hall. Ford is a psychology major at Central Connecticut State University. Brown is a business major at Southern Connecticut State University.